Queensland Premier Ustasia Palaszczuk has chosen to campaign in Bundaberg while her opponents battle it out in a leaders' debate in Townsville. Liberal National Party leader Tim Nicholls, Queensland's One Nation leader Steve Dixon and Robbie Katter, from the Katter's Australian Party, will face off at the debate of the leaders' business breakfast on Wednesday held by economic development group Townsville Enterprise. Ms. Palaszczuk has snubbed the debate and will instead campaign in Bundaberg after spending three straight days in the north, including in Townsville. She focused on central Queensland on Tuesday, having visited Mackay, Rockhampton and Gladstone. Ms. Palaszczuk has to bounce back after her campaign was embarrassed by Maverick Labor MP Joanne Miller, who publicly showed support for One Nation leader Pauline Hanson. Ms. Miller met with Ms. Hanson at a polling booth on Tuesday where she encouraged One Nation voters to put Labor second. That is in contrast to the Premier's position that Labor will not make deals with One Nation, which could hold the balance of power after Saturday's election. Copyright AAP 2017.